Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to create local account in Windows 11 operating system. So local account serves some of the benefits which are mentioned here. Like your account is stored locally with its credentials. No need of internet connection for login. So you do not have to rely on the internet connection to verify your password. You can directly log in without any internet connection. Local account can be created without password. You can keep the password field blank while creating the local account. And you can also set the security questions, so that in case if you forgot the local account password later, you can simply reset your password using the security question set in advance. Now let's see the methods to create local account in Windows 11. Here we have first method. In this case, we have to simply right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to accounts, then other users. Here you will see all the accounts created on the system listed. Now, in order to create new local account, simply click on add account button. Next, in the Microsoft account window, under how will this person sign in, click on I don't have this person's sign in information. Then select add a user without a Microsoft account. Now here you got the window to create your local account. So under who is going to use this PC, type in the user name you want for the local account. And for the password field, you can enter your password and re-enter the password to confirm it. So I'm keeping it blank, but in case if you enter the password, you can set the security questions. Like you can set 3 security questions and you can use these security questions later in case if you forgot the password. And these 3 security questions are different from each other. And for this example, I am keeping the password field blank. And click on the next button once you are done. And here you can see that local account has been added. By default, Windows adds this local account to standard user group. It is not an administrator account yet. You can click on change account type button next to account options. And here you can select if you want the new account to be an administrator account and click OK. So you can see that now it is changed to administrator local account. And in case if you want to remove the local account, you can just simply hit the remove button here. So this was our method 1 to create local account. Next we have method 2. In second method, we will use user accounts window applet to create the local account. This method also works on Windows 10. So simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type netplwiz and click OK. Now in the user accounts window, you will see all the user accounts already created on this system. Like admin 2 is our backup account. User 1 account I just created using method 1. And this Microsoft account is the account I am currently logged into. Now in order to create the local account, I will just click on the add button here. Now under how will this person sign in, select sign in without a Microsoft account, not recommended. Next you will be served this information which clearly shows benefits of the account types. Like Microsoft account has its own benefits while local account has some of other benefits I already explained in this video. And some of the information is shared here as well. So click on the local account button at the bottom of the screen. Next, in the add a user, type in your user account name and then followed by the password and confirm it. And you can also set the password hint. The difference between method 1 and method 2 is that here you cannot set security questions. And here you can set instead password hint for your password. I am setting the password this time. Once this information is filled out, click on next button and click on finally finished button to add the local account. So finally you can see that user 2, which is our new local account on this system. By default, Windows adds it to the users group. Now in case if you want it to be an administrator account, click on properties, then group membership. From here you can select administrator option, click apply followed by OK. Now our newly created account is administrator account. And difference between this method and method one is that when you change the account type using settings app, the user is part of users and administrators group. While if you change the account type using this user accounts window, it is simply changed to administrators group. It is no longer part of users group. So finally our local account has been created, and you can open the start menu, click on your currently logged in account, and a small flyout menu will be there, which will show the local accounts you have just created. And you can click on any of the local account to sign into that local account. So this is how you can create local account in Windows 11. In case if you have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now on this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.